Can you be more of a future-focused sales coach and leader of your team? Hi, I'm Jim Pancero, helping you and your team be more effective in selling today. And there's a simple technique that you as a sales leader can use to help make sure your salespeople continue to stay more future-focused in their account discussions and their account planning. And this simple phrase is, and then what? So if you're talking to a sales rep and asking what are their plans for the next account, what they're planning to do on their next sales call, and they tell you exactly what they have planned, a great ending to that is to say, and then what are you going to do? And then what? With the idea being that we're trying to help the sales reps think and plan more moves ahead. And the best way to do that is when they tell you what they are going to do, we ask them the question of, so what's your next step going to be? And then what? It's a simple term, but it has such power because the goal is we need our sales reps to think and plan multiple moves ahead. If you and I are playing chess and I only think one move ahead, but you think two moves, you'll win all the games. So now how do we, as coaches and leaders of our salespeople, help them think and plan more moves ahead than their competitors or even their customers? And the best way we can do that is all we need to do is keep asking our sales reps, and then what?